Hi guys! Welcome sa aking vlog. For today's video, pupunta kami ng Tanay Rizal sa may dagat-dagatan campsite. So, dahil long weekend ngayon, pwede tayong kapag-overnight doon. So guys, samahan nyo kami. Pero bago yan, kung kayo ay bago sa aking vlog, please consider to subscribe para updated kayo lagi sa mga videos ko.
2,000 years later.
Ayan, nandito na tayo sa may dagat-dagatan campsite ng Tanay Rizal. So, ang parking guys, nasa labas lamang. Ito yung pinaka-entrance nila. Ayan, so pasok na tayo. Ayan, pagpasok natin guys, makikita na agad natin yung activities na pwede nating magawa dito. Boating, fishing, trekking, camping, stargazing, nature walk, swimming, bonfire, bamboo falls, at kung ano pa mang gusto nyong gawin dito. Then, ito yung papasok doon sa may counter nila. Then, yan yung mga camp rules nila guys. So, no shouting and loud music, no littering, ayan, vandalism. Ayan, so, basahin nyo din yan para alam nyo yung mga rules nila dito. Then, sa entrance fee naman, pag day tour, 150 pesos. Pag overnight, 250 pesos. Para naman sa mga bata, 5 years old below is free lamang. Ang nakaganda dito guys is pwede naman kayong sumakay sa bangka nila at balsa. So, pag balsa, 100 per hour. Pag boating naman is 300 per hour. Then guys, kung may tent naman kayo, so magdala na kayo ng tent para makatipid kayo dito. So, ang tent pitching is 50 pesos lamang.
Ganda dito.
Come one in a dozen, the other 11 get something from nothing. What is name?
Maybe baby shark.
Hey, baby shark.
Don't sing a baby shark. Baby
no,
shark.
No, that's mommy shark. Mommy shark. There,
mommy
oh
shark?
No, there is inside here. Mommy shark is sick.
Sick.
Mommy shark. Here was there. Inside.
Sweet, sweet, sweet.
So many shark? Baby sharks here.
Baby shark doot doot doot. Baby shark doot doot doot.
No, baby shark is. Baby shark will buy big sharks.
No. Ah. Oh, no, 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 no,
no. I'm scared.
You can bite.
No. No?
Kalsada, pauwi na kami, medyo maputik dahil umuulan, so hindi naman ganan ganyan kahaba na puro na lang putik o rough road yung dadaanan natin dahil sa unahan is semento na. Ayan, thank you for watching guys. So kung kayo bago sa aking vlog, please consider to subscribe para updated kayo lagi sa mga videos ko. Thank you for watching.